Hi, I'm Seamless, and this is the 18th 30k tutorial. This one is a Citrus sound. It was a Let's Be Friends song, I guess, the original being the link. It'll be obvious when you hear the sound. Ta-da! Really, so like, this is really a very standard FM formaty bass, except for one key thing. The way that I normally do these is that I have, you know, you FM it with a triangle wave, and then you FM it again with a high harmonic. You either do this by going to the oscillator and engaging a high harmonic, or you have an entire separate oscillator being a high harmonic. And you can do this, but when you do this, this means that you can actually do things to the high harmonic separately from the regular harmonic. And this is what I've done here. And normally what I'll do is I'll do a sine wave. Like However, if you do it by another triangle wave, you get that sort of glassy sharp sound. And that's what's happening here. That's more or less it. Like some people in the chat were saying, it's not necessarily it's not 100%. You gotta EQ it, it's gotta be compressed and all that good stuff. But that's mostly a per song basis. I can't make a sound that's gonna fit every single song ever. But I did the hard part, you know, I made the bass sound, which is... And it's really just a conceptual leap of being able to FM the high harmonic individually from the lower harmonic. And of course, I should point out, this is something that you could do with FM8. Like I say, output is operator F or whatever the main output is, and then you have another operator be a triangle wave, and you FM with that, and then you have another operator be a higher triangle wave, and you can FM either directly into the same harmonic that's going out, or you can do it in series with the other harmonic, and then you FM the high harmonic with the triangle wave. So it's all triangles except for the output sine wave. So that's it. Actually, I wonder what happens to make this a sine wave, triangle wave. That's a little distorty. Kind of fun though. So that's it. If you would like to make a request for one of the 30k tutorials, the link is in the description for the Facebook post where I would like you to make them. And make them nowhere else, please. Thank you. If you have any questions about any of this, let me know. And as usual, have a nice day.